Look out!
Please,
I don't stop talking. Hurry up.
Fine, damn it. Take it.
God damn it, just get out of here.
Hello, ma'am.
How's things with you?
Going good.
Hey, watch yourself.
Not good.
Yeah! Oh.
What the hell?
Hey there. Have you ever heard of a man called Angelo Bronte?
Nope. But fancy name like that? Maybe try the Bastille Saloon. Opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Okay. Thank you. Excuse me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you. Money now, mister.
The hell you doing?
Money, you son of a bitch.
Fine. Damn you, just take it.
See? You're not stupid after all.
Oh, damn it!
Mais qu'est-ce qui se passe ici?
Money, please, now!
I don't have anything for you, please, stop! Oh non! Laissez-moi tranquille.
Out of the damn way!
Pardon me.
I don't think you got any idea about the land you walk in, do you? What us raiders gave for it.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
I'm feeling fine.
I killed a lot of folk to keep this town free. Happy to add you to the list. Out of my sight! You don't leave, I'll enjoy making you. Enough! Let's go!
Help me!
Oh, c'est bon! Hey, que quelqu'un me vienne en aide!
I don't believe it!
With the wrong.
Look at this troublemaking son of a bitch.
Well,
I
raiders.
Want no part of it.
Now I'm sore.
I mean, you.
Oh, Shoko! Alain!
No! No! No!
Just leave me be.
Too damn close.
No! Dios mío!
Oh my god.
God damn it! No, this can't
Dios
be.
Mio. I do that!
No!
Stop! Please!
Somebody help me.
Giddy up.
Oh, leave me be!
Wait!
Please don't!
Holy hell!
Good God, save me!
Please! Please!
Can somebody help me?
Damnation, I think we lost him.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
This rain will ruin my clothes. How are you, ma'am? Mister,
je vous salue.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon.
Funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told them. I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised. I'm sorry. Please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte. Mr. Big, Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big. Yeah, he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you can talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know, I guess. Oh, hey, friend, you be careful now. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
How are we today? Hell no.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte. Mr. Big, Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big. Yeah, he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you can talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know, I guess. Oh, hey, friend,
you will be cra-
Immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
It's really become quite the craze.
So you just walk up to him.
Hey. Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking.
Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, hey, you little pair of shits!
Let's go! That fellow looks angry!
You give that back!
Run! Bye, mister! You ain't got a chance in hell, slowpoke!
Get back here!
You all right back there, old man?
Ah, goddammit! Bastard got off.
Damn, street trash. You after that kid? That shit went that way.
Thanks for the help, friend.
You know, I kind of miss old Bob Tails.
I don't. Bounce around so much. Couldn't even breathe.
Absolutely delicious, my dear. Thank you. Well, I think the toast is in order, don't you? Here, let's fill that water glass, Tarkin. It's unlucky to cheers on an empty glass. Oh.
Come on! Keep up!
That's enough! Come here!
Hey! Moron!
Look here. Look out.
Bye, mister. Hey, watch it. Get lost. I said, get lost.
What the hell is your problem?
Yourself.
Stop, you little shit!
I'll spend it on something nice, mister, I promise!
You better stop right now!
I'm being chased by the village idiot!
Just give it up, kid!
My little fool!
Careful there.
I'm telling you, a cucumber's definitely a fruit.
Stands for when.
Boo!
Forever. I read in the newspaper.
This is fun, mister. I like you.
Shorty, don't need God here.
Ya nada me sorprende.
Have a nice morning.
No! 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 No!
What are you doing?
Sorry about that.
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
That kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got...
Excuse me.
You, yes, please, a coin, please.
Oh, sorry, don't mind me.
Please, won't you lend a coin to a fella in need?
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a guy.
Will you move?
Oh, dear.
Ah, you came back. Such a long time. Time for a new gun, perhaps? Let me know if I can help you choosing something. Let me know what you are looking for. That's a fine firearm. Oh, you don't mess around. You made a good decision. Excellent choice. We stock some of the finest quality guns in the South.
Can't wait to give this a try.
Hey there, mister.
Jesus!
I should've stayed home.
I'll be right in the head.
Help!
Go!
Nothing good!
Help! Help me!
I'm getting
away from these.
Damn it! Get away from me!
God damn it! Leave me alone!
Just stay away from me!
Bingley! What in the name of you?
Help!
What you do this for?
Help!
Sounds like we got a real son of a bitch here, fellas.
Jesus!
Let's go!
Come on, they're running!
You'll regret getting on the wrong side of the law.
Hey, it's him! Take him down now! Move up! Come on!
There! Take them down!
That's him! That's our man! Someone put a bullet in!
Yes, please. A coin, please. Please.
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just...
Will you please leave me in peace?
Hey, Arthur! Where you been?
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park.
Ah, good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John, you meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
I cannot decide which I like less. The swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east of land we know, and far from real open country.
Buenos días, señor.
Hey, move it!
Three people, Naruto. Wow, I'm teasing you.
Hello. Is there something else?
Alms for the poor.
You,
kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us...
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
Hmm. My mentor says that America...
Help the poor.
Morning, friend.
I go myself, but you know who I am.
What
I
eat you, yeah.
I got fresh vegetables. You'll see.
Yeah, what the hell?
Hardly touched.
Hi there, mister. Feel free to browse.
Shall do.
You ain't worth going to jail for, no way.
Got a few paintings over there. Something for the wife, maybe? Oh, nothing much back there, I'm afraid. Just a few old books.
Something don't seem right.
Sir,
what's back
what
here?
What are you doing back
Looks
there?
Like this pulls out or something.
Pulls out? No, it's just an old book.
How about you open that door?
Door? What door?
The hidden door. Or I'll open the hidden door in your chest.
They made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir. I swear.
Open the door. Now!
Oh, okay. Just pull the big red book on the bookshelf. It's called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall. Oh, hello?
Shh, cállate. ¿Hay alguien? ¿Ahí? Por
¿Quién
favor,
es?
Ayúdanos. Help, please. Ayúdanos.
Now, don't worry. I'm on your side.
No sé aquí.
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now, I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe to do. This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards. Brother
Dorkin's friend.
Arthur Morgan. Come on. Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
Buy me a drink, mon ami.
Hello.
Sure, what you want?
Brandy.
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then.
It's the best.
Thank you.
No one else will buy me a drink.
And I will go! Die, dust, idiot! All of you!
Well, then...
Yeah!
Oh, come on! Stop! You've got to answer to the law!
Lotto, scare me!
Come on, eh?
Get the heck away from me!
Oh, hell!
You can't cross Bardo. The law and live!
Give me all you got, mister.
Hey, the hell are you doing?
What the hell's wrong with you?
You got about one more second.
That's how.
Let's shut up and do what I say.
Solves a problem.
Am I not being clear about this?
This is all I got.
I hear you.
I've had it.
Christ in hell! Let's leave this for the bad
stuff. Stop, or I'll kill you.
What the hell?
The law's got this well in hand.
Jesus.
Listen, damn it.
No, no, stop it.
I presume that means yes. For making a fuss, I'll have your money, too.
Okay! Here, Christ, just take
that's
it!
That's our man!
No! No!
You don't need to do this!
Tony!
Every time. Not again. Damn that horse. Come here. Oh.
into that last ring wasn't a good idea.
Excuse me, bud!
What?
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. You know, strong liquor. Over strong.
Why, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the... Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine, it'll be that stagecoach guy in Rhodes.
Down M.
I don't get it.
Oh, you will. It's
Warner?
Like swim.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
We'll be at the cathedral.
Oh, no, my mother gave me that when I was a girl.
Come in this place. Yeah. Damn right.
Would you try and get it back for me, please?
You all right?
Oh, I'll live.
Kid did this?
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Fake.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you steal it with my own two eyes.
Maybe your eyes don't work so
good. Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Oh, shit, this can't be real. Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
Eight left! Oh my god!
You there? Lay ho!
Help me!
What do you want?
I mean, help me! Help me, please! Help me, please. No.
Yep.
Thank you.
一位太太，你好吗？
Oh, hello there.
Hey, eyes open.
Used to frustrate me. But then, over time, I learned to ask how instead of why. Often the people. Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got you.
Brother Dorkins found him. I told you. Brother Dorkins was fantastic.
Are you mad?
Yeah.
Hey! Watch it.
Noel McAllister, let the guy in the street.
Come on, Goya!
Why is this happening?
Good day.
Giddy up!
Nobody's seen him for over a week.
Yeah!
I didn't expect that.
Bueno.
Well, you're not here to turn yourself in, so I conclude you're a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there? You going after Lindsay Waffle?
I might be. Or I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall. Okay, boy.
So what is it?
Out of the way! Slow up now.
Alright, we got here.
Come on.
Just give me a minute, boy. Yeah. Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, 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 that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough. Let's make a stand, boys.
Someone take the big gun!
You heard, Lindsay! Get to your place! We're seeing the fight today! If you're lucky, you get a grave to yourself!
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes.
This fight will be your last!
Thank you. Lindsay Wofford. I got here a warrant.
This is what I signed up for!
you captive.
I do not surrender. Who's still fighting? Anyone? Oh, God damn it.
I guess all that remains is to take you in.
Damn you to hell.
I'll come back for you. I promise. Okay, boy. Get up. Yep. Mr. Wofford, now let's get you back. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yep. Easy. Yeah. You're all right, boy. Hold on. Yep.
Getting this one gave you some rope scars.
Very limber one. They give it a rest.
Damn it! Stay away!
Come on.
You look a real fright.
I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now, so much for them boys being the tail of the South. Drop that raid in the cart out back. Well, that's what they were, and not a penny more.
Looks right.
What the hell's going on?
That don't beat all.
Shit! We got you surrounded.
This got me. We can see this.
Get that bastard.
What in blazes?
So
push him down. You'll regret getting on the wrong side of the law. Please, Lord!
Get away from us!
Simmer down. Yep.
How you been?
Come on. My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I hear you.
So, how are you, Mr. Smith?
Fine.
Sure.
Might as well make some money off it.
What? You been up to much, have you?
This is going in the pot. Right. Well, I'll take what I can get.
Read any interesting books recently?
No.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Seen any plays?
No.
This'll help the stew. Thank you, Arthur.
Hello, Arthur.
You heard any good jokes?
Hi there, Arthur. Oh, yeah.
How are you?
I'm surviving.
That's what I like to hear.
Folks, time to eat!
Hi, Pearson.
Hello, Abigail.
Oh, yeah.